Hey guys. As you guys probably heard in the in their last in Purple and Green's last video, that to look out for Ori and the Blind Forest on our channel. So here it is. This, yeah, I already completed the game already. But here we go. I'm gonna stay a little bit quiet for this opening. We shall always remember. Hi, Naru. You cute little motherly thing. Swallow's nest. May I just say how beautiful this game looks? I mean, a lot of people have already said this, but it's true. It's very beautiful. When Naru embraced my light. As a child of Naru. There's a little Ori. I think he grows up a little bit in this opening. There's a little dream catcher right above his bed. Right above Ori's bed. And hope never came. Come on, Ori. You can do it. Poor little Ori. You know, I have no idea what Ori is supposed to represent. Random commentary from Papa Sage, guys. Searching for my light. So weak, so fresh. Man, I'm on the brink of tears. Small spirit light container. Yeah. All right. Is returning. I am sane. The light and the eyes of the spirit tree. I was lost in Liz Glen when she loosened her grip. I can guide you on your journey if you allow me to come. But be still. Can you hear that? They must have followed you. Spirit flame! Words the spirit she once said. In the glade past the caverns, we'll find him. There's a path up ahead. Now, a lot of people have thought of Zane as the annoying Navi-esque character. I don't see them as that. Crap! I drowned and I was poisoned to death. I get this. You don't think I do, game, but I get this. Alright. Once again, through here we go. Another ability point. Spirit wells are ancient structures connected by the roots of the spirit tree. Use their light to replenish your strength whenever you are weary. And also, gonna do quick flash. There we go. Now I need to wait to get that. Okay. I might want to use again to save that. What I've just done. Alright. So off on this adventure we truly go.
Here we go.
push this all the way. You know, so I can jump over those easier. So I can jump over that easier. But I don't know. I don't need to go down there. I just need to come up here. Energy shard. There we go. Spirit gates blocks us. They were built for protection before the days of decay. The required keystones must be nearby. To reach the spirit tree, we must pass the spirit caverns that lie beyond this gate. Let's go. Bye-bye, sir. Art and music, in my opinion. Quicker to go through, too. There we go. There were those who turned to hope when she ravaged and killed. The light of the spirit tree lives in all of us. He is the reason we are alive. He's the reason we grew. When he called out to you many years past, we were attacked, wounded, and killed by our foe. Now these ancestral trees are all that's left behind. Come closer now and feel the light of Phil, the spirit inside. Go for it. Man, it will be nice when I can use something. So I can do that. Spirit magnet. There we go. That'll make things a lot easier. What could be done here? Thank you. Push. Push the rock. I'm gonna wait for it to pass. There we go. There we are. Mapstone, one of the many ancient markers created to chart the forest of Nibble. As it grew, there is a piece missing. If we can find the map stone fragment, we might be able to repair it.
Well, already did that. Yep.
Two, but I'm only gonna go for one. See, that's why I put the rock there. Haha, you thought I was gonna get hit by the needle, but no. I refuse to let that happen. All right. There. That's what I was talking about.
Map marker.
Most pickups show up on the map.
Regroup or
spark flame. I'm gonna do spark flame. Although a lot of people do that. There's a good reason for it. In my previous run of this game, I maxed out the other two trees. I didn't max out that one. Like a fool. Like the big old fool I am.
Alright. Let's continue on.
Or, yeah, I guess I'll get the second... Second one. Get out of here. There we go. That's what I was talking about. You almost landed on me, sir. To save. But I want to have as much health as I possibly can for this, so... close. No, not enough energy.
Hey.
Advantage. All right, go ahead. Our light that she hailed. I called out to Ori, but my child never answered. Never came. Sorry. Doomed the forest. Kuro stole Zane. It was the end of our days.
You see the spirit tree's light. He put our fate in your hands. Listen carefully now, for you must understand. The spirit tree sustains the three elements of light, and in turn, they brought balance and kept Nibble safe. The element of water is atop the Ginzo tree. The element of winds deep within the forlorn ruins. The element of warmth beneath the fires of Mount Horu. To restore Nibble to its former self, we must rekindle their light before it's too late. The first we will find beyond the spire's cove atop the tree where the water once flowed.
There's our next objective. Thornfelt Swamp. Alright, so I think that's gonna do it for this first episode, guys. So, let me know how many of you guys actually cried during that opening. Because I just kind of want to know. What? What, Purple? What? She's just laughing. Well, it's sad, isn't it? Good point. Well, bye guys.